favorite character?
Cersei, because she's a bitch.
Muncher.
Death. Oh shit, that's horrible. I don't know whether to go for good guys or bad guys.
In terms of my personal satisfaction that I got,
it has to be
Ramsay Bolton.
It was definitely Littlefinger.
Has to be Joffrey.
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 Just the satisfaction of seeing him just choke to death on poison. Oh, it's beautiful.
I wanted it to be more brutal, but in a way it felt right. It was like, finally this son of a bitch is dead.
Waldo Frey's when Arya is like slitting his throat, and that is like so satisfying, finally.
The Red Wedding, obviously. I mean, it's just traumatizing the entire episode. But impact-wise, I'd say Red Wedding. That was tough. Robb Stark's my favorite character.
Too many. Okay.
This might be slightly unpopular, but I'm a bigger fan of the books than the show, so my favorite character still remains Ned Stark.
Samwell Tarly. He's a great character, very underappreciated because he's not good looking, he doesn't fight well, he doesn't do all of that. But in the background, he's doing stuff that eventually becomes very, very important.
Cersei, because she's a
the Hound. The fan favorite character is Tyrion.
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 But I think it's slowly evolved into being someone like the Hound.
Arya.
Jon.
She's a real badass, the way she's like a ninja.
I really liked Jaqen H'ghar, man without a face.
He can become anyone, and that is like a real badass skill to have.
One of my favorite scenes is when he tosses that rock towards the army of the dead when they're surrounding them on that frozen lake. And they suddenly realize that the lake is frozen, and then there's pandemonium, and his reaction like, oh, fuck.
Kind of cliche, but Jon coming back from the dead sort of just lit up the whole season, the whole thing, and just, yeah, then you couldn't wait for season 7 and season 8, so.
When Daenerys' dragon dies, north of the wall.
Yeah, when the dragon dies for the first time.
Jon Snow becomes the king in the north, and everybody's saying, king in the north, king in the north. And like, you just have goosebumps all over your body.
I think it's Ned Stark's death. It just marked the fact that Game of Thrones is a totally different show than any other show out there.
You know what, the one that impacted me the most, the whole hold the door, hold her situation, that was pretty crazy. Just the reveal in terms of how it happened, it in a very quick span of time, it actually showed what the three-eyed raven's capable of, or Bran is capable of, and then obviously why Hodor is the way he is, just blew my mind.